Good afternoon, children. Today, let us take next lesson, that is transport and communication. So, before starting, let me welcome you all to the online class. Today, let us take the revision lesson, lesson number 15, transport and communication. So, all of you, take down questions for the lesson. Ready again? Answer the following questions. First question, answer the following questions. All of you be ready with your classwork and like take down questions. Answer the following questions. First question, take down. What is transportation? What is first question? What is transportation? What is transportation? Answer. Transporting people and goods. People and goods. Transporting people and goods from one place to another place. From one place to other place. From one place to other place. Is called transportation. Is called transportation. Transportation. Transporting people and goods from one place to other place is called transportation. Next question, take down. Next question. Which are the three different types of transport system? Second question. Name three different types of transport system. Transport system. With examples. With examples. These three different types of transport system. With examples. Three different type of transport system are three different type of types of step or first one. Land transport. Land transport. EVS transport. Second of EVS transport. EVS transport. Third one. Water transport. Sea transport. Land transport, air transport, and sea transport. Examples are bus, train, on land aircraft. Air transport aeroplane. Examples, aeroplane and helicopter. Aeroplane, helicopter. Sea transport, shipper workers. Example, shipper boat. So these are the examples for three different types of transport system: land transport, air transport, sea transport. The next question: for what purpose do they use animals? For what purpose? Third question. Third question. Why should we use animals? Why should we use? Why should people use? What purpose people use animals? What purpose people use animals? What purpose? People use animals. And how should they look after them? How should they look after them? How should they look after them? What purpose do the animals, do the people use animals, and how should they look after them? Answer. People use animals for transportation. People use animals for transportation. People should look after them with the and people should have sensitivity. People should have sensitivity and love towards animals. Which are used for, transportation. People use animals for transportation, and people should have sensitivity and love towards animals which are used for transportation. They should have next question. What is communication? Fourth one. What is communication? Sending news and information. Answer. Sending news and information. Sending news and information. One question is, sending news and information from one place to another place is called communication. Sending news and information from one place to another place is called communication. Fifth question. What are the means of communication? Which are the different means of communication? Means of communication. which are the different means of communication. Answer. Newspaper, radio, television, telephone, mobile, internet. Third one, telephone and mobile meetings directly to the person. Two, telephone and mobile meetings. Telephone and mobile, we can directly speak. Directly speak to other person. Telephone and mobile, we can directly speak to other person. Three, rows, fourth, newspaper is mass communication media. Newspaper is mass communication media. Nowadays, aeroplane is used for national and international. For national and international. Last one, the fastest means of communication is internet. The fastest means of communication is internet. So these are the questions from the lesson, transport and communication. This completes the lesson. Thank you.